XP, so you will get XP playing this map. Set on medium XP. First map using UEFN. Did this just for fun and learning UEFN at the same time. Stay tuned to the end of the video. A preview, a sneak peek at my next map I'm making. It's close to done. Still working on it, but it's real close to done. I just did this for fun. A lot of cool hiding spots in this though. Next map I'm making, completely different than this. Halo Space Station. This map actually took a long time. A lot of redos and changing everything around like a million times. Definitely a lot of cool hiding spots, camping spots, or whatever. Don't forget, watch till the end. Sneak peek at my next map. Alright. Did a lot of work into this. Did take a long time. Changed it so many times. Now I just need players to play it. At least try it. Took me a long time. It would suck to not have players play it. So now I need to just get the word out there. So at least I need people to try it. Let me know what they think. My new map, Halo Space Station. Halo Space Station, red versus blue. It's gonna be capture the flag. I have one flag here, and then of course the other flag at the other end of the map. Still making some changes to it. Thinking about having a launch pad, something coming out right here, and then launch pad to launch it right here. Make a little doorway right here. That's a blue side. Identical to the other side, the red side. Still gotta put something in here. I'm gonna fix that. I was going to do something else, but I'm going to change that. Probably, I don't know, maybe hologram thing or something. Oh, that's it. Well, this definitely looks like it's going to be a fun map. I need players to play this one. Still need people to at least try my other map, because it did take me a long time. Sucked to have no one play it. See there? Sometimes I have to run the game, and then when I end it, and I'm back in the little Fortnite thing, this is what this guy looks like. This is what I want it to look like. There's a plane there, but sometimes it disappears when I am in here for the editing area. I'm on the roof right now, but that's what I want the sky to look like. You got twinkling stars, so there's no plane out there with the sky background on it. How can I get it to look like this? Because you've seen the beginning video, the way it... What was that? Because you've seen the beginning video, the way it looked. Just solid black with scars. Now it kind of looks like... galaxies and dust and stuff. How can I get the sky to look like this but have twinkling stars? I changed the settings so many ways. I've not seen it where it looks like a galaxy dust or whatever gases. Oh yeah, this is what I want it to look like, so if anyone knows, let me know.